where the majority of meat is coming from. Maybe not. Alright, let's see if this rudder is more to my liking now. Less expo, maybe. Does not like inverted harrier at all. It's not the way I do it. Maybe I'm just doing it wrong. It just seems very unstable inverted harrier to me. The elevator might need a little bit of expo taken out as well. I don't know. This plane excels at tumbling. I don't think it's all that great at slow stuff. It gets very unstable. Oh. turbulence here is not helping. Me applying the wrong rudder doesn't help either, that's for sure. He just doesn't want to turn. I feel like I have to use so much rudder to turn in Harrier. Gotta do it, they'll get used to it. It just does not like that. It wants to tip out so easily. It does not enjoy inverted Harrier, I think. Yeah.